Good evening. I'm Dale Bryant, science editor, PNN News. Tonight, the moon will collide with the Earth at around 7 p.m. Eastern Time. This is not good news for amateur sky gazers who are planning on watching the Perseid meteor shower instead. It is, however, good news for amateur and professional astronomers worldwide who are planning on videotaping the event. I'm Dale Bryant, science editor, Phoney News Network.